A lot of you may seem, or I have been told or asked this question a couple of times, a lot of people seem confused between initial tuning and optimization. Well, if you see in this specific flow chart, initial tuning is one part of the picture in this whole ecosystem, while optimization is at the end of the network. Though initial tuning takes place when the network is being deployed, and optimization takes place once the network has been launched, and it keeps on happening throughout the life of the network. There may be certain things which are similar in initial tuning and in optimization, but at the same time, optimization is much more bigger compared to initial tuning. There may be certain schemes or techniques which are similar. However, if you take a look specifically, I would say in this specific diagram, initial tuning is part of radio access network services, whereas in case of initial tuning, it will usually happen before the site is handed over or goes live on air. While optimization is something which will keep on happening, as you can see in the screen, based on the network statistics, performance engineers are always keep on tweaking and giving new inputs to the network. So that being said, initial tuning is going to end once the network site is handed over and goes live on air, whereas optimization starts at that point.